Our Bible lesson is about King David's instructions to Solomon. Both David and his son are prominent leaders in worshiping God. They are not without sin, however, both men truly love and honor God. David pours out his heart in the book of Psalms. David is the principal writer of Psalms and following in his father's footsteps, Solomon is the principal writer of Proverbs. Our scripture for the Bible lesson comes from the book of 1 Kings, chapter 2, verses 1-4. Now the days of David drew near that he should die, and he charged Solomon his son, saying, I go the way of all the earth, be strong, therefore, and prove yourself a man. And keep the charge of the Lord your God, to walk in his ways, to keep his statutes, his commandments, his judgments, and his testimonies, as it is written in the law of Moses, that you may prosper in all that you do and wherever you turn, that the Lord may fulfill his word which he spoke concerning me, saying, If your sons take heed to their way, to walk before me in truth with all their heart and with all their soul, he said, You shall not lack a man on the throne of Israel. As our lesson concludes, we are reminded of God's commandment to honor your father and mother. Solomon honored his father and David appointed him to succeed him as king of Israel. Thank you for joining Mighty Sound Kids today. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and thank you for clicking the like button. Music and ministry for a multitude. Jesus is the answer.